internet and technologies, making money online is a reality that many individuals have been living. In fact, there are more new millionaires today than ever because of internet and technology. Now, when I'm talking about internet and technology, you might be thinking, oh, that's too technical stuff. I'm not good at technologies and blah, blah, blah. And if you are thinking that way, let me tell you this. Making money online does not require you to be a software savvy. Any individual with no technical knowledge can start online business in couple of hours to couple of days. It really is that simple. Hey, this video is brought to you by a side project to grow by exclusive invitation only. If you are someone who is looking to add an additional source of income working online with the laptop and internet from the comfort of your home, shoot me an email to learn more at L.B.Subba@nimbangenterprise.com. With that, back to your video. Hi there, this is L.B.Subba and today I'm going to share 3 tips that can help you to start your own online business and make money in next 24 to 48 hours. In this current day, the best business that anyone can start is an online business. Many people around the globe dream of starting an online business. This is because they want their own freedom and power over their lives. If you start an online business and be successful, then you're likely to earn much more than in your current job. Because if you pick the right online business, you are probably going to be able to scale it big enough. However, there are things which should be considered before one decides to start an online business, because this is not something which will flourish within a day. Online business requires someone who is very patient. You see, people start an online businesses because they want to have ample time for their loved ones and families, and there might be other various reasons depending upon the person. However, you should note that it is not easy, because you'll experience many interruptions from all the corners. That is why you need to be serious and strict. That is number one tips you need to be able to do if you want to build successful online business. Now, that leads to how do you start your online business? And let me tell you how. The first thing that you are supposed to do is to think about the business that you want to start and also whether it has market. This is basically having a plan before starting your online business. You should do some research and put down a list of online businesses that you know you are capable of doing. You should also put down a list of things that you dislike doing and the things which are difficult to do in your case. So there you go. The second important tips, if you want to own a successful online business, is to make a list of scalable online businesses. After you have made your list, then you can now choose one that you know can be a successful business. The good thing about an online business is that you do not require a lot of capital, and neither do you need a loan for that matter. An online business is one of the best businesses because it only takes a couple of hours to a couple of days to create, depending upon which you choose. Because of this very reason, many people start their online business from second to second, and sometimes this could make your competition quite stiff. That is why sometimes, as easy as it sounds to start your own online business, it could turn as difficult as you can imagine if you don't do it the right way or if you pick the wrong one. But the good thing is that you work at the comfort of your home or anywhere, as long as you have your phone or laptop with internet connection. That's really, really amazing. All right, so third important tips for you to have a great money generating online business is to pick the right type of online business by doing a research and knowing more about your products or services. This should be a regular thing. One additional bonus tip for you to own a good online business and to be successful is you should always look for new ideas and information. Those are 3 tips that can help you to start your own online business. Now, before I conclude this episode, Let me tell you two online businesses that you can start today and start making money without losing your arms and legs. The first one is tapping into $1 trillion financial services industry online. Of course, I don't want to make this video any longer. So if you are open in tapping into $1 trillion financial services industry online, there should be the button or the link below this video or on the side of this video. Simply go to that page and request the details. Another online business that I recommend any individual who wants to earn money online is internet marketing. Again, as technical as it sounds, internet marketing is not that technical at all. In fact, it is one of the easiest online business you can get on board in my experience. This is because it is simple to start and the website enables you to promote your online business in a cheap and easy way. In addition, the most benefiting thing in this online business is the zero to very little overheads. Now, there are a couple of things you need to learn, but the most important one is to make website when it comes to internet marketing. For those of you who are quite advanced in internet marketing, it is the funnel. Now, if you are interested in internet marketing business and want to learn how to make websites and funnels, I have a good news for you. You can learn how to build websites and funnels in couple of hours to couple of days without any single coding or technical knowledge. Even better, if you want to learn and build websites and funnels and start generating income online, click another button or the link below or beside this video and start the journey of your online business without spending a dime. All right, that is it for this episode. I will be talking about online financial services business and the internet marketing business more in another episode. In fact, I will be providing you a step-by-step blueprint to have your online business in upcoming episode along with resources you will need. So keep your eyes on for the next episode. If you want to learn more about starting your own online financial services marketing business or internet marketing business. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do that by clicking the subscribe button below and hit that bell icon for the instant notification when I release my next video. Hey, if you like my videos and would like to stay tuned, click the subscribe button below this video. And don't forget to click the bell icon so that you will be notified each time when I upload my videos each week. By the way, I will be giving out various gifts such as books, gift cards, gift amount directly to your PayPal account and so on to those who engage in my YouTube channel. So leave a comment below. I will personally go through each of your comments and pick one of you as a winner subscribers once in a while.